out, fellas. How's it going? Welcome back to my playthrough of Red Dead Redemption. I actually found out I could do longer episodes, so I'm gonna do a little bit longer ones of this and my Kingdom Come playthroughs. So hopefully that's not too annoying. I'm here in old Valentine this morning. I actually don't remember what the heck I was doing. I got confused because I have two horses here because I forgot I was trying to return this guy's horse.
How's you? No complaints. I'm pushing these papers.
Anyway, I do a little bit of shopping here, a little bit low on my supplies. Stroll through town first. I was looking for the freaking gunsmith. I just could not find. I walked right past him, I guess.
Greetings. Well, I use this space as a blacksmith too, so let me know if you need me to grab something for you from the catalog. All the trouble in Valentine late, and people are starting to talk about the curse again.
About time to spruce up some of my guns, I think. What do you fellas think? Oh, is I having a pearl grip on my revolvers? Looks nice. One of my dad's friends had a real nice peacemaker with a pearl grip on, and I think it's just memory, so it's always got, you know, you always gotta have a pearl grip revolver. I'm sure that's what he told me. Started looking about how much I had on my wallet there. Figured I should buy some kind of different ammo. Some of this different ammo comes in handy sometimes, depending on what kind of fights you're getting into. Usually I forget though. Just huck some regular old lead at them. Really debating which ones to get, the express or the high velocity, fellas. There isn't really too much difference except for, you know, range, I guess. Range and accuracy and damage. Sometimes you want a little bit better range than, you know, damage. Especially if you can outrange another guy using the kind of the same gun as you. At least he can't hit you, but you can tag him. All the better, fellas. All the better. little more shotgun ammo, I guess. That's done my shopping spree right there.
Hey, wait! Get back! Now that's off limits!
Went the wrong way, fellas.
Hey, you'll be sorry you didn't buy it.
Just spent a bunch of money there, fella. Dang, shopkeepers always trying to make more money.
Leviticus Cornwall's train robbers still at large.
I hope they catch those fellas. Give me a
good
newspaper.
Morning,
look at you trying.
You won't be sorry.
Jebediah still falling in love with soiled ducks.
Thanks. Have a great day. Get your news here, Valentine.
Excuse me, fellas. I think I'm gonna stand here in safety and check out the morning news. Oh, I love all these little, all the ads and stuff. They always crack me up. Got some heresy going on. I smell a future mission with that one. Got all kinds of robberies and such going on. It just old Dutch's boys, huh, fellers? Though at least two of the four stories are about us, so, you know, that means we're doing good in the reputation department, I think. Oh, big old grizzly. Yeah, see? Oh, wait. Sort of another one about us.
Thanks.
There, with the old family murder. That's when those old Driscolls were taking out that, old husband and wife, but we saved that old lady. Hopefully she does okay. And see, this one's really cool. Search for ancient bones.
Howdy.
You know, dinosaurs are kind of like newfangled discoveries back in the old West days, so I think that's pretty cool. A lot of these are missions, especially this whole Mexican border dispute. Looks like we can't get down old Mexico just yet. Well, looks like more bear attacks are on the rise, fellers. Tough world out there, don't you think?
Back to work, boy.
See where we want to head to, fellers. Just try to catch up to this black bell lady. Star on this feller's biography. Oh boy. Almost got run over by an old wagon there. Gotta keep your head on a swivel out in the west. You don't know what's gonna come up right behind you, right to the side, or right in front of you. Always kinda gotta keep an eye on.
You can't turn me in. This ain't
oh, look at that.
Just. You robbed him. Son of a bitch.
Yep. Yeah.
this way.
Put him out of there, bitch!
Yeah!
You must be real dumb, my friend.
Easy there, boy.
Get dumb!
Come on, man. Whoa. Cut the ropes off.
Free this old guy.
Oh, boy. I sure owe you one. If I'm gonna be hanged, at least let it be for a crime I committed.
Ain't that the truth, fellas?
I'll let you in on a little secret. That doctor in Valentine is running a shady racket in the back room of his shop. You know there's money in it.
Look at that. That's why you've got all mad. Got too close to his hole. Oh, someone saw it.
Guess I have no choice but to report it.
It's just like an endless cycle when you do crimes in this game. Just gotta run away as quick as possible, or you're gonna get another witness on you.
Yep. Move.
Looks like I'm gonna have a bounty. That's just what happens when you live that outlaw life, fellas. Deal with some fool bounty hunters soon, I bet.
Yeah.
That's kind of funny. I rode right past those guys. Idiots. Typical cops, fellers. Times may be different, but the cops are the same. It's good to, you know, keep your cores up, especially when you're doing all kinds of shenanigans out in the frontier, fellers. Good cowboys get a little bit, you know, sweet corn as a treat. I think that's fair. Salted beef's a good extra, you know, protein.
Yep.
Keeps you strong, healthy for stable gut and fighting, fellers. Some beautiful country out here.
Yeah.
swampy region, what I'm used to. These last few days in game, you know, fellas.
Yeah.
See what this old black belt lady's all about. Park my horse right up here. Keep a nice full load just in case something goes all awry. Can't be too careful out here, fellas.
You there?
Oh, hello?
You a bounty hunter?
Well, not right now, I ain't. You Black Bell? I'd like to talk to you about your Wild West days.
I don't care much for reminiscing. You got any friends as bounty hunters?
None that spring to mind.
Well, then you done led them boys here, and you none the wiser.
Ah, those.
They might actually be after me, ma'am.
My luck had run out sooner or sooner.
Get inside. I'll tell them you're gone.
Oh, no. I ain't hiding from them scalp hunters. Not running from them, neither. And fighting? Yeah, if it's just me against them, that'd be a waste of time and nitroglycerin.
Well, let me know what I can do.
You want that Wild West story, don't you?
Yes, I do.
All right. Get up here quick. Now, when I give you the word, hit that. Whole place is wired.
Black Bell, I got a contract here for your life or your liberty. We'd sooner it be liberty.
That's mighty reasonable, mister. Come here. Let me take a look at it. Come on. Oh, come on. Stop just there. Now, set it off. Here goes your contract. No time for prisoners. Over here, they're rushing us from the side.
What side? Oh, that side.
Here too.
Boom.
Oh, next.
Hopefully I got something. I just miss it.
Lady, I can't see you much in need of my help.
Sugar, that's sweet. You're lucky I'm all married out. They're coming back around the front.
There we go.
I brought a Gatling gun.
That's a bit of a force multiplier, fellas. But not if you can peg the shooter like that, you know.
Somebody
A little bit of a top up, I think, is in order.
Got luck. It ain't over yet. I guess your friends heard a hubbub.
You always gotta keep an eye out.
There's gonna be some price on me when all this is done.
The price don't matter if it's idiots chasing it.
Well, at a certain price, you don't get idiots. That one, he's going for the Gatling.
Oh, is he?
You're done for, you horse.
You got them scalp hunters off your back.
For now.
So, You gonna tell me about your Wild West days, running with Jim Boy Calloway?
Little Boy Calloway? The only running he did was away from a fight. And that's about the end of it.
Well, the man's apparently a famous gunslinger.
Yeah, so they say. But don't get what's famous confused with what's true. The ones of us that lived that life, we was too busy being scared for our scalp to talk to no newspaper writers or dime novel men.
Here. Well, what were they like then? Those days they all talk about.
Same as now, I guess. Only longer ago.
All right. I'm gonna need your picture, too, if it ain't a trouble.
No, sir. No trouble at all. Can't be worse than those awful drawings on the wanted posters.
Oh, great. Well, you stand over there and let me get this thing ready.
Ready? How do you want me? Like this?
There we go. That's probably a good one.
Okay, I got it.
Then I guess they'll be on my way.
Here. Well, thank you, Mrs. Bell. You gonna be all right?
Oh, been running for 20 years. Suppose I'll be running till I drop. Just the way it is.
Yep. Good luck.
Hey, fellas, that's the rest of my video. I hope you're really enjoying this playthrough of Red Dead Redemption 2. I think it's such an excellent game, and I hope you guys are enjoying the story as much as I am. And I hope you keep your shield arm strong and you have a good game next time, because it's really important to me that you guys are having fun in this dreary, dreary world we live in.